Buddy, this is Nash on Bleaker's channel. I'm here to do some Sniper Elite 3. We're going to start the new campaign here. I could do this for tougher fights. Customize, tune difficulty. I'm not a good sniper. I'm not that realistic. I think I'll stick with marksman.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the Western Desert, a harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. Oh. I've arrived in Tobruk off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the Western Desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Okay, guys, we have to hold this city. Serve ammo, stay close, and keep firing. Let's keep this in mind. Hopefully we won't have to use it. I'm gonna go with snipers, so let's play it that way. Sorry for the flag today, but let's not get rid of that for next video. Semi-auto. Let's do a quick pause here. I'm just gonna go into my settings. Throwing subtitles for you guys. Inventory. Yeah, I want to increase bullet cam. I kind of like it. I like additional zooms. Let's make this a little bit better screen pick. Let's see what that resolution. Much better. I can play on high. Let's see. Reduce mouse lag. No. V-sync's fine. Okay. Audio. Okay, let's settle this down a little bit. Now we can hear. Let's look. Auto reload, yeah. These are the controls I'm going to be playing with, guys. Just quick heads up. I've not played in quite a bit, so this will definitely be interesting. I know the basics of how to shoot and how to fight. Let's quick. Okay, that's not where I wanted to save, but I want to save up here. So, let's go. Street combat, let's roll over two. Why can't I change guns? Okay, go down. Oh, he's dead, man. Let's see where that bullet hits him. I think it's gonna hit him right in the chest. Oh, sweet. Headshot. No good. Let's back up where the other guy is. That was high. This one's head center chest. I got back. Back up. Okay, there's another guy over there. But, okay, move down. Let's try and get there. Okay. There's a run, at least. Okay. Change objectives. See, where does it go? Anyone else seeing this? Search. There's a guy. Eh, I like this load cam thing. It's nice. Gives me an idea of where I'm hitting him. Wait, no. Yeah, good shot. A little bit low, but could aim a little bit higher. Okay, look around a little bit more. I think we're doing decent. Uh-oh. Okay, need to get over and take him out. Multiple shots in weak spot. I'm going for the fuel tank. Yep. Okay. There's the fuel tank, I think. Should be a weak spot and should give me one shot, one kill. Or a couple. You know what? I really killed those sounds too much. Let's just bring them back up. There we go. Down. Oh, medikit. Full health. Two segments. That's what I want.
I'm using Neville Verpers. I need to do something about them.
Okay, back to gun. See everything. I want you to be my rock. Go. I did tell him I'm not the best sniper, but let's sit down. Now they look at the map. Find a route through the mountain pass. Okay. There is a sniper nest near the main objective. So I think if I sneak around, I get to this side here. I'll do pretty decent. But I'd rather kind of stay to the south.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Okay, let's just try to kill this guy very silently. Pistol out just in case. Good, he's dead. Okay. I'm sure I can kill him quickly. And apparently I'm not using that right. Because I should be killing him faster and not make as much noise. And this is one of the tutorial missions, just to let you guys know. So I'm not meant to be the best here. I do want to switch out to this gun. It's a little bit better gun in my opinion. This guy should have more ammo, I would assume. Let's take a look around. This is a little bit of a slower paced game, guys, so if you do like shooters, this might not be it. But right now,
good place to use my war rod.
Two guys around the corner here, okay. Spotted you, suspicious. Okay, attacking, got it. He's done for. Once they fire, I'll open up. Hey, both guys taken out. Quickly search for anything useful here. Grenades back on. Yep, let's search, quickly search your body. Probably has something useful. I don't see anyone. Looks pretty good. Let's just make sure I can go. Try and keep the war run out fully loaded. I bet you I can kill him if I get him to go through there. So if I can take out a rock. Okay, well I didn't see him. Guys coming the other way, but sure, quite silent because I am obviously not at the moment. Guys up there, so give them a little surprise. That would be real nice. Let's see. I can't kill them all with one shot, and if I do shoot, they'll know where I'm here. Just quick walk right here. Thank you. Yeah, so when loud noises appear, I want to shoot. But they're not loading that machine. Until they load the machine, I can't do much. I think that's close enough, but I do not know. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay, so that is too far. Okay, usually I'm not this type of guy, but I do like looking around for stuff. This guy, I think I can just get up behind him and kill him normally. So, let's try and do that. Sneak up behind him, and then kill him. There's a sniper nest. That is something I definitely want to take advantage of. So, reload real quick and try and make up the stop here. We have a couple things to do before we get underway entirely. That was ammo. Okay, I don't see anybody over here, but see, do I see any guys I can easily pick off here? Not seeing any real explosives. Everything else is kind of captured. This is only really for this spot. Ooh, gun. Gun. Get you. I do see a guy there. Let's see what he is. Passive grunt. Not too far. I don't see anyone else really out there. So, let's switch over to sniper. Make this guy's day get very bad. Okay. How is he not dead? I can't seem to hit him worth a damn. Okay, that looks like a headshot. I don't see anyone here, but I obviously did not take it while I probably should have. And I do want to change the gun. See anyone? Well, let's get down here quickly. See if I can't get away from this whole fiasco. so. You must have heard me, but. There must be something here. I heard beeping, but I don't know what it's for. Walter? This is a very quiet style gun. Ryan, get up into that post there quickly and quietly. So they're all right on the other side there. If I sneak around, I should be fine. I saw him. Get that out, get this out. Whoa, that was not good on my part at all. Okay, so this is... Did I take out that turret yet? I think I did. Get bandage. I can't get a good sniper spot there. I kind of want to just go back. If I go down in the hole, I can at least get down in here. And maybe I can come around from back. Dead. I don't see anyone else in that general area right here, but that doesn't mean there's not. Down. Searching. Okay. Hurry management. Information. Not what I truly need at this very, very moment. I need to heal. Switch arms. I'm low on ammunition. That time I just got Bucky. So I do not have nearly the ammunition I need. Heal back up. Come on. right now, as you can tell, this kind of went to hell. I'm not the sneakiest guy by far, but I am pretty decent overall. We got the one cache destroyed, so I did open up another passage. I don't know how much that'll help me, but the true passage I want is not over here. If I can get over there, that'll be nice, but up here, see if there's anything to find. Okay, do I have anything good? I have TNT, and so now let's do a quick save here. Back up to the top. Let's save this one and move on. Okay, I think I eliminated most of the caches in this area. Let's see. Okay, I still don't know how to get cell takedowns. Where is it? Collectibles. Long shot at sniper nest. Okay, so I'm doing decent on that, but I know you guys are probably saying, why don't you just check the controls? Well, look what I'm doing. Use inventory, pick up body stance. Nothing really tells how to kill, silently, at least. As you can tell, this was my 1st attempt earlier, but I took out the crew. So the crew decided to come and investigate. Let's see if I can't get any goodies off this. Up here that way, but that looks to be a sniper nest. Or a nest of some kind. What are you? Playing card collectible. Oh man, this will give me a perfect shot. Yeah, live and learn. Okay guys, so this is it so far. We got down to most of the, a little bit of the first mission, a little bit of the opening. I'm gonna work on some of my game skills, especially through how to play this. But we'll see how things go. So far, okay, I need a jump. And it looks like you can easily fall in there and be perfectly okay. So that guy definitely did fall. Let's take this cutscene and then we'll call this an episode. At least as much as I think the time is, I don't think it's been too long actually, so I might keep going. But here we are playing Sniper Elite 3 in Africa. Hope you guys enjoy the film, or the, well, the video. So let's call it at that. And remember, always have a good time. This is Naj on Bleaker's channel doing Sniper Elite 3. Let's see if we get a level up. Yep, we were not stealthy worth. Well, not stealthy at all, but you got a couple things.
We lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's proteges sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here. long with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake. Perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it.
If you guys don't know that, this guy from the last game. So, we did pretty good. Let's just quickly check out what guns we have for a loadout. We got a new SMG, Tommy gun, grenades, we have dynamite, not much else. Bandages, med kits. So, overall not too much, but we can change the reticle. Let's see, what did... Actually, we can change the reticle, I thought, but... And wide decks, and truthfully, if I had the choice, I would prefer the crosshair special or detailed. Not too into ones that don't give you too many. Well, this one gives you pretty good specs. But let's customize rifle, see what we got. We got scope, blued scope, amplifies durability protection. Recoil, but this gun itself doesn't have good zoom, so we're gonna have to work on that gun itself. I would prefer to get something like a long field or carbine, but that I don't know if that's gonna happen. So right now we have Bravo kit and Alpha kit, MP4, Sterling, both mostly German guns, but we'll call that an episode for today, guys. Hope you guys had fun watching. This is Nash on Bleaker's channel once again. And see you next time.